Messi called up for World Cup qualifier. Superstar Lionel Messi was recalled to the Argentina squad in response to a qualifying World Cup next month with his new Paris Saint-Germain, PSG, teammate Neymar and Brazil. This critical meeting of CONMEBOL on 5 September marked Argentina's first win over Brazil in the final of the Copa America. This would be the first time that the two icons play each other as teammates of PSG. The match is wedged between Argentina's World Cup qualifiers against Venezuela and Bolivia a week later. Brazilians have 18 points after 6 matches, while Argentina has 12 points from 6 matches. Messi earned his first international trophy in July because he helped Argentina end its 27-year drought for big silverware by disrupting Brazil at the legendary Maracanã Stadium in Rio de Janeiro. The two star players in the two countries are still to be played side by side this season because they both had a long rest with PSG following their cup efforts. Messi is likely to make his PSG debut this weekend at Reims following more than 2 decades in Barcelona. In addition to Lautaro Martinez of Inter Milan and Paulo Dybala of Juventus, Argentina coach Lionel Scaloni left out new Barca signing Sergio Aguero due to injury.